Mr. Woodland. I am Special Agent Kelly, and this is my partner, Special Agent Mean. We are hoping you could answer a few questions for us.
Oh, of course. Come on in.
Mr. Woodland, would you like to describe for us the events that happened in 1976?
Ooh, 1976? You'll have to be a little more specific.
I think you do know what I'm talking about, Mr. Woodland. The events in 1976 involving your sister.
Oh, I'm afraid it's time you guys leave.
Please, Michael. Your information is crucial for our investigation.
And that investigation would be...
You know we can't talk about it on going cases. Please, Michael. It will be easier for all of us if you cooperate.
Is that some sort of threat?
Now, does that sound like cooperation?
Ooh, well, as I remember, it was prom season, and we were all meeting after school to discuss what we were going to do for prom. So we had some sort of committee meeting.
Who's we?
Oh, well, it was my sister Beth, and her boyfriend Roger, who was also my best friend, and my sister's friend Janet, and me, and we met after school to plan prom, because it was going to be at Old Joe's Barn, because it was always at Old Joe's Barn. It was this old barn. We had to clean it up, we had to organize everything, we had to decorate it, so we wanted it to look really good, and we needed to plan who was going to be there when. So we all headed out there, and that was the last day I saw my sister.
Guys, so we can go ahead and get started. So we need people to help this evening and tomorrow morning at Old Joe's Barn to help set up for prom. So tonight we need people from 4:30 to 7:30, and then what we don't get done tonight, we'll work on tomorrow morning from 9 to 11. So does anybody want to help out with that?
I can't do tomorrow because I have track practice, but I'll be there tonight.
All right, sweet. I'll put you down for them.
I can do the whole time.
All right, sweet.
Beth, Roger, and I can make it both times.
Michael, you know Jared and I are going prom shopping tonight.
Are you kidding me? What else can you need for prom? You already have your dress.
That's all right. I forgot. Roger and I can make it tonight, but then tomorrow, Beth and I will both be there.
10-4. All right, so just a reminder, we have tonight from 4:30 to 7:30, and then we'll have tomorrow morning from 9 to 11. All right, that's all I needed. Thanks, guys.
All right. Sounds good.
Have you gotten your flowers yet?
I haven't gotten them. Well, dude, I have so hungry. I want to go home and eat a burger.
Hey, Beth, I'm going to catch a ride home with David. I'll see you later.
All right, sounds good.
Okay, bye.
Since you're borrowing the car tonight, can you come pick me up after we're done setting up?
Sure, it might be a little bit late at 7:30, but that should work.
All right. She means a little late. She means like 30 minutes late.
Shut up!
Oh my gosh!
See you, Michael.
See you, Beth. See you, Roger. Where are you going?
Oh, go get my boombox. I don't want to set up in silence.
All right, sounds cool. See you, man.
Guys, here it is. We gotta get this looking like prom. So we can go ahead and set those tables up over there, and then we can bring the stage down and just kind of clean it up a bit. All right, let's get to work.
Yeah.
guys know Jan has a date to prom.
I know she planned on going for her friends, but technically I'm taking Beth. But I am actually dancing with her friends, so
you guys are like a married couple.
Oh, whatever. Why do you ask, man?
You think it'd be too late if I asked her to prom?
I mean, it is a little late, but I mean, she goes to prom.
Yeah?
She likes it, don't worry about that. Excuse me?
Hey, do you think David's gonna ask me to prom?
Oh my gosh, Jane, you cannot stop talking normally.
I know, but do you think he will?
I think he's really sweet, and do not tell Roger. But I also think he's kind of cute. But don't you think it's a little late to be, like, asked to prom? I don't know, but I'll ask Michael. He knows more about David.
Thing.
I don't know. We're almost to the barn. Just hold on. Michael will know what to do.
Okay.
There they are.
They're going a little fast, aren't they? Oh my gosh.
Your cooperation will not be forgotten by this department.
It's been hard living these last 42 years without her. I hope something can finally come from her death.
You said death. Was her body ever recovered?
No. No, but sometimes you give up hope after all these years.
All right. Well, thank you, Michael. If there's something you'd like to add to your testimony, feel free to call me at this number.
Will do, gentlemen.
Somebody
go home. It's over. Go.